Okay. Back to the man and slow. Yes, you are, you double dog. Alright, so, Vigor, we need to replenish our troops a little bit. Not really much there. In terms of valuable stuff. Ah, jeez. What to do with this? I guess Katrin. All right, Yalen is next. Let's go. Who is this? This is Nelta. I didn't know they actually had a peace treaty going on there. Between Saradin and Rodox. Not that it really matters anymore. How was that? All right, give me a second. There's something like buzzing or... not sure what that was. That was just weird. Some weird ass noises coming in here somewhere, and then this vibration started happening somewhere. So maybe it was my phone, but nope. I have no clue what that was.
after this.
Ah. Hell. Just brought this the plastic floor thing back in, and I'm already shocking myself on this thing. Every time I move on it, it creates a lot of static electricity, and whenever I touch anything like the metal part of the microphone stand, it ends up shocking it and causing a brief thing. So, siege it and prepare ladders. Good. Roll D. Right here? Huh. It's funny how the game, they put these in there with the game, but the AI is too stupid to use them. You know. And the archers should be coming over here and using these for cover while they're doing their archering. They already got people up on the wall? Holy crap. Deal with these guys. I'm trying to get these down. Of course, I left this guy over here to just totally own them. So I'll go deal with them. Hell, this is another one where they spawn from over there instead of down here, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Thank you. is, exactly. You're just out of reach. Behind these characters, I can really destroy them and help out a lot more than I can from up on top of that stupid lookout. Because they usually have the weaker guys in the back for some reason. And just cut through them like. That's what we call people sliding. Thank you. Who is that person back there? Just totally covered in blood, screwing us over. And we won. There's one guy left. Now we gotta do the... Oh, we have to do both on this one too. Oh, this is a sorry, this is a town. This isn't just a castle. Still. What the hell, where are you going? Crap, I just killed one of my guys. Oh well. Those guys are dimes a dime a dozen, so... Seriously, Farm Boy took that guy out? Cultist? Grubbelman? He's, part of the, you know, underclass, but he's part of the criminal whatever segment of the unit, so it would be fine if I killed him. Trask. Managed to escape last time, but not this time. So... for this town, I'm gonna take it for myself. Oh Jesus, now we gotta do all this. All the single hand combats here. This guy's... You didn't even do anything to me, you moron. Bull. I love it when they, like, are all, "Oh, but you cheated, you can't have beaten me." Little whining, whinging crybabies. Talbar. Oh my god. How many of you guys are gonna have to knock down and take out before you just let me do stuff? Or you just suck at fighting. Oh, nice. That's right. I forgot we had Gravith with us, didn't we? I look forward to hearing you whine about losing to Gravith. I think he has more integrity. Nah. Yeah. Okay. Oh my god. Well, it's an easy way to gain honor, so I'm doing it. I have to do this to every single prisoner I have in my captivity right now. Probably. Tarog, you're a pansy. Okay, no. Screw you guys. No more. Manage town, manage the garrison. Forgot I had so many friggin' people as prisoners. Jeez. Alright, so now we're gonna give people over here so we can garrison it and protect it from any upstart Rodoks that we're trying to reestablish their domain here. Still have to take out that castle, but that can wait. I think I have to go deal with. Now, let's screw that one castle they were attacking. It's not a town, I don't care right now. We need to squash Rodoks first. Pretty much already have done it. We just need that one last castle to knock him out of the game. So I got probably 80% of their lord, their noblest is locked up in my dungeon here. So once we take them out of that last seven, 80, what I have, like 90 something? Proselytes? What the hell is that? Mercenary sniper, huh? I think that should be fine. Go back. Alright, now I'll fight you, you morons. Want to make sure we garrison the place first. Oh, there's almost no one here. Naldera. Ah, assassins, how pretty. You suck. Seriously, you want to fight hand to hand? I can do that. Come on, let me give you a nice backhand here. Knock you out. Boom. Anybody else want some? Or is that incompetent? What about you? Is an incompetent assassin the only one? Oh, I guess not. There's one more incompetent assassin. To the jugular. 1,000 dinars is all. Sir, what? Are you kidding me? Kellum 4. Go kill Kellum Vor for me. I want to ask where Kellum Vor is. Teverin Castle. Okay. Let's go ahead and end the campaign for now. Now, I want to bring up for you. Are you kidding me? Try somebody else then. Not Cleffy. I think one other. Grainwad, let's see what, come on. I need at least one other. Come on. What are you people doing? Dasabi, how about you? Come on. Fine, we'll do. Make do with Cleffy. So I'd like to have Clace if we can. See if I can track him down here. I'm not tracking him, I'll catch up to him before he gets too far. Good. Alright, off to Jomichi Castle. I'll stop by Veluca on the way there, grab some food. Dumar. Kerrigan's at war with somebody.